aren't you supposed to be helping?
I am helping. I'm improving the ambiance.
Well, anyway, that's what I am planning to do. After all, what good is a bomb if you don't detonate it?
You never had any intention of using the QED for blackmail. You're going to use it to kill everybody.
What if I am?
Just tell me. Why?
Why not?
I'm serious. I'm a murdering psychopath. It's part of my charm.
I do find it attractive.
But you never make a move without a reason. Why would you want to destroy the world?
Because it's the only action one could take that would have any purpose.
You lost me there.
Every decision we make is meaningless. Because somewhere on a parallel Earth, we've already made the opposite choice. We're nothing. Less than nothing.
How can you say that? We're rich. We're conquerors.
And here we're poor. We're slaves. And here, our parents never met, so we were never born. Here, the world ended in nuclear war. Here, no fish was ever brave enough to crawl up on land, and humans never evolved. And so on. Ad infinitum.
So even if you destroy the world, there are a billion others, right? What difference would it make?
Somewhere in the multiverse, there is a world I call Earth Prime. Every Earth is a variation of this one, the original. And once I destroy it, all reality will follow.
I take it back. You're much crazier than I am.
Don't get in my way.
To the contrary. I'm in.
One, two, three. All right, you can just stop right now.
In Arkansas, the party is over for this 20-year-old driver.
I didn't have a seat in my car.
His failed sobriety test lands him in the back of a squad car.
You got me. Don't get me wrong. Good job. You do it, and you do a good job. The fact that you take down mother like me, it's great.
Did the cop tell you about the right to remain silent? Because you really should just shut the up.
Mother way to go, you. You're a better member of society than I am.
I really like what this guy has to say.
I'm the mother that tries to bring down society. I try to make it burn.
Is there some sort of newsletter I could sign up for so I could hear more of his views?
Have you ever walked in the mall and wish every mother should spontaneously combust?
Yes, I have. You're speaking my thoughts.
Have you ever looked at society and considered the fact that you want to kill everyone?
Oh, now you just made it weird. We were having fun until the killing everybody thing.
Do you think I'm crazy, sir?
No. Thank you,
the angst-ridden young man is charged with DWI and sent straight to his room.
You don't know how I feel. You don't understand me.
You don't understand me. I'm deep in this bottle of whiskey.
You don't understand me.
There shall be no more curse, but the throne of God and of the Lamb shall be in it, and his servants shall serve him. They shall see his face, and his name shall be on their foreheads. There shall be no night there. They need no lamp nor light of the sun, for the Lord God gives them light, and they shall reign forever and ever. and as a living testimony of God's light and grace. Among his servants are those who once proudly bore the marks of the beast.
I was really angry, and I hated everyone and everything, and I basically wanted to murder the world. I wanted everybody to just die. I wanted everybody to suffer like I was suffering. And I wanted the power to make them suffer. This will give you an idea of where I was coming from. I still am fighting a constant battle between what is good and what is evil in me. Evil is winning to my extreme joy, but the good is not easily defeated. But I know in my heart that evil will prevail in the end. Blessed be the darkness, is what I said at the time. Today I formally and finally renounce all good and pledge my allegiance to evil. Long live the dark ones. Praise be to all evil. Satanism, according to Anton LaVey, and according to Satan, in all truth, is meism. It has nothing to do with worshiping anybody else. That's the definition of Satanism and truth. The funny thing about it was I didn't know I was a puppet. I thought I was the puppet master. I mean, the hat was wearing me. The costume I thought I was wearing me. To seek your own will is to seek the will outside of God. God is life. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Your way is dead way. I mean, it's suicide is literally what it is.